Okay, and here we are again with Joe Bowen's engine running for the first time on compressed air. It has a 2-inch bore and a 2.5-inch stroke. It was designed specifically by Joe for his teapot. The pump connection was removed just so you could see it a little bit better. It has a displacement water pump built right onto it. Very nicely done, by the way. And we are running it on compressed air, and Joe had set the timing up for steam. Very nice. It's a 2 by 2.5-inch stroke.